as the old ball game shines anew. My sharpening target takes aim at the sights from a year ago and the sounds of who's here to go. Bounce it. Well, hello again, Skipper.
Victor's always been a big help to me. Really appreciate him. He's like a father to me, honestly. He's a really cool guy. Love to have him as a manager. He's just really helped me when even my debut, just kind of gave me the rundown of what's going on, really just showed me around perfectly.
First of all, I'm really honored to be back with the MUDCATCH. So we're all really excited to be back and back in action. It was a really good spring for most of the guys are with us in the team, and I think only word that we could describe is that we're excited to be playing the season. My first language is Spanish, so I keep learning English and to try to communicate the best way to the American players. That was my main goal last year, and then just continue to show what I can do for these young guys. You know, I play a little bit of professional baseball. I think I know what it looks like to be a minor league. I think I can bring some help to any other guys, and then last year was my first year. I think it was good, and this year my expectations are a little bit higher to see if we can impact the game the way we did it last year. So.
There you go.
I need a small one.
moving.
My house.
Good job. Oh. Oh, good job. There you go. There you go. Good swing.
Quarterback.
Yeah, don't take too long hit.
One more.
Hey, you're here.
Oh, you just put it on the ground.
Oh yeah.
I would like to come over here.
You guys will be going far, like closest to the. Closest to the.
I'm a little bit more calm this year, and having the talent that we have right now, I think we're going to have a really good season. So starting with a good pitching rotation that we have, and then some power that we show into the roster, I think we're going to be good this year. Yes, we got Paris back. I think, first of all, he's in really good shape this year. And then he's a, like you say, he's a power hitter. And I expect him just to be a little bit of time with us. That's my challenge with him. So hopefully he can start really hard this year, and then hopefully he can move up to Wisconsin in the middle of the season. Really good for us, especially with the young talent that we had. And I relate that, first of all, to the unity that we had in the clubhouse. That's the first thing. Like, everybody was together, even though they came from different part of the world. And then second of all is the talent that we have. You know, we still have a really good pitching, really good guys that can play good defense. And the offense, I think, is going to be really good, because we got some guys that can hit for power this year, too.
Thank you.
everything's going to be related to the way they perform. Because you saw Jackson Churio last year, like he moved basically most of every level last year. Like he started in extended in Arizona, and then he came here, and then he ended up in Double A. Same thing could happen to any other player. Same thing could happen to Avina. Like if you start performing really well, like same way he did last year, like he can end up High A, Double A, who knows? So everything's going to be related on how the player performed. The fans on the stadium to support all the team, and then for the fans to know that we got a really young Latin and American players that really love to play, really love to play baseball out there. So it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be a good show in on the field. So fans to know that this is a young group that are really excited to play baseball here in Carolina.
His crew includes a two-way Shohei.
Quinton Lowe. So he started with the Brewers as a first baseman, but he also pitched a little bit, I think, in high school. So he got a really good arm. He touched 9,800 in the spring training game. So what's he going to do this year? He's going to be starting in the starting rotation, and at the same time, he's going to at least play one or two games as a DH during the season. Well, if a guy can touch 100 and can hit some bombs, that's really valuable for the team. So those are the things that Lowe can do. So hopefully we can get another Ohtani here.
Honestly, my senior year, I'd been scouted primarily as a pitcher. And one of the Brewers area scouts actually, who came down to watch me, said, "Hey, you can swing it a little bit. So we're gonna try and keep letting you do both for a little while." And kind of picked up that way. So probably about my senior year of high school when the opportunity really became available for me. Honestly, I really want to be able to make good adjustments from day to day. Keep a similar approach, when it's pitching and when it's hitting, and really separate the two and not let bad days roll into each other on both sides of the ball. If I can look back and reflect on taking it day by day and playing where my cleats are at right now. That's kind of the big goal for me this year. I'd say right now probably pitching. My stuff will probably play a little bit higher. But yeah, I guess we'll get seen here in a little bit for sure. Try and fill it up with the heater, obviously, and then throw a slider and a changeup too. So just kind of in all counts, just trying to get ahead of hitters is probably my big focus right now with all three pitches. So. No, you know, I've refined, you know, the pitching piece of it now for a while. We got great staff here. That's helped me tremendously through that. So it's just about, you know, getting out there and displaying that work ethic and that talent so far. So,
which one do you enjoy more, striking somebody out or getting a hit off of somebody?
Getting a hit. No better feeling than turning on a home run, for sure. It's a great feeling running around those bases, no doubt. I'm super pumped. The stadium is gorgeous. You know, we've got a great grounds crew here doing a good job making it look really pretty. All my teammates are great people. Love playing baseball with them. Love the locker room. You know, the clubhouse staff is great. This is a great place to play. I'm really, really, really excited to start playing here for sure. You know, growing up from, you know, all forms of baseball and stuff like that, you know, this was my dream to do both, you know, at this level. So just getting the opportunity to get out here, get my feet in the ground and do that, you know, super exciting. It's what I've dreamed of for a while now, so ready to get it going.
A more familiar Jace also rejoins the roster after a promising premiere.
And like coming into rookie ball, you know, having high confidence for myself, just trying to hit the ball hard and coming up here, a lot of butterflies, to be honest. I was praying the whole entire day, still praying now. First at bat, I was shaking a lot, for sure. I had a bunch of butterflies in my stomach, but as the third and fourth at bat came around, I just felt more relaxed, more calm, felt like I belonged here, and it showed, so, yeah. Just to cut down the strikeouts a little bit, you know. You can't always perfect that, but you can always lower it for sure. And also the on-field behavior too, just kind of chill out a little bit. But, you know, other than that, you know, just kind of just relax and just trust God in everything I do. So. Like last year, just trying to come in here, make solid contact, have good at-bats, just help my team win. That's our whole focus. Just not trying to be more about myself, but just find ways to help my team get on base. So, yeah. Sure. We have a lot of fun in the clubhouse with each other. Even though some of us don't speak the same language, we have a great connection with each other. So, like, for example, playing ping pong, card games, all the above. So, I feel like we just have a really strong connection with each other, and it's just a great environment.
And what would a five-county fiesta be without a hot prospect?
I don't even know what I am. I mean, I know I'm top 30 or something along there, but other than that, no. I mean, there's guys on this team that are probably right there with me, so it's exciting to see. I mean, of course, like, you want to be as highly ranked as you can, but, you know, it's something off the field that we don't worry about. Of course, I want to strike everyone out, so that's my goal. Three, I change up, getting that dialed in. I mean, it's close. It's right there. But I think everyone says that. But two, I mean, probably off-speed curveball slider, figuring out which one I'm going to go with this year. I think both, but not for sure at the moment. So, and then number one, my biggest thing that I'm working on is command. I mean, I think that's every pitcher. It's trying to dial it into the zone. I mean, it feels like it's getting smaller and smaller every year, but, you know, it is what it is, and that's my goal this year. Just middle, and let it ride to wherever it's going, and if it's going arm side that day, move glove side. I mean, just one of those days you kind of adjust. Always been fast working through the with the clock or without the clock, so I mean there's not huge adjustments for me personally because I'm getting the ball and I'm just getting on the rubber, I'm going whenever I get the signal. And so for me, I mean, I think it definitely hinders some guys, but for me it's not a problem. It's baseball. Everyone's going to be good, and you're at this level now that it's the expectation, so.
It's not going to be in the shade, but for another couple minutes.
It's unbelievable that how talented we are, and think we got a big shot of making it pretty far, so I'm excited for that. Play baseball. I mean, I know that's lame to say, but I mean, that's what I'm here to do, and that's what I'm excited to do. I love it, so let's play ball.
Play ball.
That thought echoed the upcoming highlights ought to bring out all the fans.